And welcome back to Perp Dan's episode 6, everyone else's episode 7. They're over on that hill over there. Top and Googs are over in there.
You know, let's just make, I think we need bigger walls.
Hey, your dog's a little damaged.
Is he?
You can tell by the tail.
Yeah. You're fighting. I guess if they start mailing, we can run in.
Look, they're fighting right down there. You can watch.
Yeah. I'll take a shot. I don't know if it hit. I assume it did. No one took damage.
Why are we sitting in this fucking tower and watching?
This is actually such a bad tower, too.
It is. Do you want to, like, run a little closer and take some pot shots?
Yeah. There's another grave. It's just, how many arrows do you have? I have 24.
I have 29. We need to start picking at the team of three.
Yeah, I know. I hit him. One.
Just collect the arrows, play passive.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure Googs plays dirty, so there's no way that they might attack us, but at the same time, I feel like they might want to just try to cross
they
game
don't
us.
Get anything from that.
Yeah.
Like, I hope this team also understands, like, we literally have to do this just because, like,
this happened to me in fucking Fission, and I still won.
If they melee, I think they do stand a better chance, honestly. Like, even though that other team will have all fire aspects.
Killed that cow. You can't see arrows in this version.
Do your hitboxes help?
I don't know.
There are no hitboxes.
There are no hitboxes.
Yeah.
They're running back into the desert.
He's just behind us. Be careful.
Well, we're kind of getting sandwiched.
Okay, well, do you want to run, like... Yeah, run down the hill if they're shooting at us. Or, I don't know, they're just kind of chasing us. Okay, let's go to, like, where they were before, in, like, the plains area.
Yeah.
This is going to be...
A very long meetup.
Is it winnable?
Oh, every game...
Well,
believe every
I would
game's
say we have the third most likely chance to win.
Number one is still Bobby's team?
Yep.
By far.
Number
like,
two is Goose.
Two.
No,
is Orca?
Like, do you know what the cleanup was? It was Megan lives on half a heart and two teams, full teams fight. They're all full time. No, it's Bliv. Sorry, the
it's
teams
a team
are Bobby,
it's a 2v3.
Len, yeah, Bobby, Len, and Oddballer. And then Top and Goobs.
Bobby, Len, Oddballer's a team?
Yeah.
That's a good team.
Bobby made the teams.
I think they had someone different before.
Was Oddballer a sub?
No.
No. Okay. But they reshuffled teams. I think Len was supposed to be at Sir at one point.
Yeah.
So I think it was supposed to be like Bobby, Len, Sir.
Okay, do you want to maybe go back on top of that desert monstrosity, hope someone climbs up, and then we hit them off? We are at 0-0.
Dan, I'm following you.
Okay.
Yeah, but that's sand. Someone could just come up underneath, break a block, and we're dead.
Will that all fall?
Yes! Do you know how sand works?
Do they want us to just go die to them? Like,
yeah.
I don't know. Do you want to?
No.
Because I have 25 arrows, and I think the power twos did a heart. Like, Len's on 7.5, but I don't believe that they're out of healing. Like, scrolling up before, like, I don't think they took that much damage. But, like, I understand why they are frustrated, but, like... Because, like,
why?
I
what happened? You're camping
just,
them?
We're cross-teaming on them. Like, sitting on top of hills, cross-teaming.
I mean, I was fucking cross-teamed on in the Vision season, and I still won, so they just need to suck it up, Buttercup.
Yeah, okay.
I was also teamed with, I think it was Smoove and Gaby.
Yeah.
Smoove?
Yeah, it was Fission 10, I think.
Oh, you said Fission. I don't know why I thought you said Ambition.
Maybe there's a hill over here.
I like how you have one wolf left.
Yeah. They're not very smart.
No.
How much flint do you have?
None. I threw all my gravel and flint out. I'll see if I can source any. There's some flint over here. Nope, that's just stone. I'm blind.
Oddballer took a heart. Okay, they're fighting. We should probably go.
You wanna run 0-0?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, we just have to hope they get each other.
I mean, at the very least, if, like, Bobby's team wins, we just need to clean one of them up and we can survive a 2v2.
we need to get one, kill one of them.
People also need to remember that Hunter is alive.
Yeah.
If Hunter wins, that'd be so funny, though.
We gotta go.
Yeah, top's dead. Oddballer's on 3, yeah.
I mean, Googs is on 4.
Googs is very good at 1.2.
Okay.
He won, like, the first 2 or 3 games that we played with it.
Well,
the first one he lost is when he teamed with me and D, I remember now. I had to play two of those games.
You want to see if we can pick up top stuff?
Let's see if we can clean Oddballer and then run. If we can do like a drive-by pickup. They're over the river.
Yeah, that's Hunter. Let's kill him.
Oh, I'm watching the stream. Diamond.
Is he screen sharing?
Yeah.
Oh, there's someone else. I hit Hunter, but...
Shoot the person behind Hunter.
No, that's Googs.
That's Googs? Okay, we stop attacking. We stop attacking.
Okay, they're here. They're here. Get back. Just get back across the river. I got hit. I sprint 3 out. I got hit by Bobby. I got hit again.
I hit Len for a heart.
Oh, I'm taking so much damage.
Do you need the other...
What?
Do you need the other gap?
I do.
Okay, let's just run a little, and I'll get
it. No,
they're
fighting Googs. Come back.
Okay.
Yeah, we need to fight this.
Here, let me throw you the gap.
Okay, let me need to cross. Slow. I've always on 2.
Fuck.
He's dead. Wait, make it Len. He's dead. Okay. Len's on half a heart.
And we have to play this really fucking dirty.
Yeah, just try to shoot him in the back there, on the left. Okay, actually, maybe shoot at Bobby, even though he's in full. Because he's, like, there.
Shot him.
I'm gonna go on the left here and see if I can just...
Kill him. I'm gonna route with you.
Okay, do you wanna see if we can get the diamond? Or Hunter's here. Bobby's right here. He's like behind all the cactuses. I'm gonna see if I can pick this stuff up. Miles.
Okay.
I got hit.
Yeah, we just have to be very careful about damage we're taking.
I'm taking so much damage, yeah. It's just because I'm trying to get arrows too, so.
Yeah, Len and Oddball are on 2.5.
Hunter's shooting at us. Oh, I guess I hit him because he said he took a punch. Oh, Bob, look, right here. Someone's like right shooting at us and Hunter's behind them. Is that Bobby in the right there?
Bobby's on 4.5.
Yeah.
We need to go in.
He's pushing Hunter. You want to maybe see if we can kill the other ones, or we shoot Bobby here? So low on arrows. I hit him.
Yep, nice. 3.5. I think... let me...
I shot you. I'm so sorry.
I'm setting up the day really quickly.
Okay. They're just chasing down Hunter.
Okay, well, we gotta chase them.
Oh, Bobby's right here. Are you here, Miles? Watch out, like, up the hill. It's all baller. I don't know if I hit that bow or... 1-5. I'm out of arrows.
Just pick some up off the ground.
Yeah.
They're really fucking jump shotting.
They're kind of tough to, like, count them up.
Hunter's still alive, which is crazy.
I'm gonna get back for a second and just.
Yeah, let's back up. Let's make them come to us so they don't have the high ground.
He's on the. Oh, Hunter's on our left. Just get back a second. I don't want... Because Hunter... We can still, like, variable boost Hunter.
Yeah.
Hunter's shooting at one of them.
I think Hunter recognizes the situation.
Yeah. Do you want to loop all the way around?
Yeah, let's just do that.
How many arrows? Just be careful because...
I have 10 arrows.
Okay, I have 11. There's someone on that right hill, so they could see us if we don't do it right.
I think if we can pick one of them, that changes the game a lot for us.
I'm gonna get, like, up here.
Don't even go in for melee, just try to get a hot shot.
Who's that? There's someone running around back there.
They might be trying to chop trees, that might be Len, because we didn't see him.
No, they're at the grave. There's no armor. Who is this?
Is it Top? He might be fucking dead.
Who is this?
Gooks is just building a monument. I can't believe we chased Gooks.
Yeah.
That's in my recording, too. So.
Okay, let's get behind them.
Yeah, they might be able to see us.
I just want to get close because, like, it's hard to
Your wolf just here. Fucking body blocked me, so now I'm, like, further behind.
You're right here, one. And that's Bobby. Like, they're so low, but it's, like, hard to. Watch out for Bobby right in the front. I hit Bobby.
He's on 3. That did.
Such a bad spot.
You want to back up again?
I have 8 arrows. And they probably have, like, so many.
Yeah. I don't want to, like, let them shoot, keep shooting us on the high ground.
Yeah.
I think we just need to play the long game and keep taking pot shots.
Yeah, because if I was a good hit there...
Yeah, back up, recoup, and then we'll come in for another
because
pot
if
shot.
Because if we get, like, a good angle on them...
Yeah.
Oh, Hunter just took a lot of it. Oh, they're shooting at Hunter. I'm gonna see if I can get a shot in here. Oh, they're chasing Hunter. They're going up the hill. Are you here, Miles?
Yeah, yeah, I'm right next to you.
Okay. I don't even know if it's worth to shoot from that far away.
Be careful.
Yeah, are they...
They're right...
I only see Bobby.
They're climbing the hill. They're going behind it.
I think we're just trying to take out Hunter.
Yeah, but we don't want them to take out Hunter. Yeah. We want Hunter to be our distraction.
They're gonna turn on us probably, right here. Len's on the left, and he's one shot. Oh, I got him.
Nice, good job. That's less firepower coming towards us. That's like exactly
what we need. I shot Oddballer. I think he's one shot. There's a 1.5. Body's onto the hill still. Oh, I'm gonna try to get these arrows.
Yo, just back up again.
Okay, Hunter's on 5.
Yeah, you're on 5. You and Hunter are the highest health.
That is interesting. They're shooting at Hunter, I think. I'm gonna try to get a shot. It's just so tough because I don't know if we should shoot from this far away when we just don't have arrows.
Yeah, I don't really think so. But I feel like they have a lot of arrows because they keep taking pot shots at us.
Yeah, I'd say we just try to like maybe get their attention, dodge some arrows, and then actually I have 6 feathers if you want to back up and make some.
Well, we don't have gravel.
We could find. Isn't there a river back there?
I mean, we could try, but they could try to chase us. Sort of. Well, if they push us off the mountain, that's good for us.
Yeah. He just went back a bit. Yeah, they're kind of coming up. Okay, I'm gonna see if there's flint here. Because I think they know that we're. How many arrows do you have?
5. I'm just gonna put them on my hotbar.
I can drop you a couple. Or separate arrows.
Oh.
Your district damage. Okay, let's get closer then.
This is how. He's dead.
Okay.
Oh, no. Bobby's on 1.5.
Right here, Miles.
I'm gonna keep running.
He might have had gold, so we need to keep up with them.
Yeah. I just slept through the loot pile.
Bobby's on half heart.
I have 40 arrows.
Oddballer just took fall damage. Drop me some arrows, Miles. Okay.
There's 15.
They might have gotten gold, so we need to stay. Yeah, I think he's crafting. We got a good high ground here. Yeah, Bobby just healed, I think. She got Oddballer. Yeah, Bobby's healing up. This is a shot. Oh, Oddballer's in water. That makes sense.
Okay, I have 7 arrows.
Hunters? I have 5 arrows. I'm gonna go back for Hunter's diamond armor.
Yeah, I have some of it. But okay. I just haven't had a chance to like put it on.
And then I wanna go back where Len died too, just in case it's there.
Didn't Len die like around here?
They might have more healing. But I just don't know.
I have diamond pants.
Len died up here, you just put them on. Up here, Miles.
Yep. Just be careful, they may have climbed the hill.
I should hit Bobby when he has a half a part there.
I think we have 1 total team kill.
Yeah.
And that's on the line.
Right here.
Just cover me while I'm picking shit up. Raj, I'm 3/4 now. There was a chest plate.
Yeah.
It's on the ground right there.
There's a helmet in there for you.
Are y'all best chance now?
Maybe.
We don't know what.
Oh, I have a flint. We just don't have arrows, that's the problem. You think they're chopping down trees?
Probably.
Okay, we gotta go find them then. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Okay. You think they ran this way?
I don't know which way they ran.
I mean, shut up. Where was that?
Behind.
Oh, he said behind. Okay. They were behind, like, where we just came from.
Then we did a heart now instead of a heart now. I'm on 2.
Okay. I mean, I'm still on 5, but they could very well kill us. Do you want to go to the right here and try to get up so they don't have such a high hill on us? Yeah, they're kind of able to just freely fire at this point. They're privileged. Actually, I think it'd be smart to try to push here. Do you want to come up with me?
Yeah, let's just do it.
I hit Bobby. Nice.
Nice, good job.
GG.
Well, hey,
we got 2 kills. Bobby.
Okay.
We just have to tactically maneuver that entire meetup. That's my first ambition win. I played 26 seasons and I finally won a season.
Me too!
And it's by sitting at a fucking spawner for 45 minutes.
Miles, we're the dream team.
Yeah, well, the secret to our dream team is we have the third teammate die before we get a meetup.
Did the punch go crazy?
I don't know.
I didn't swing it.
We tried to sit on top of a hill. Hey, Perp. Bobby said punch.
Perp, both my swords have full durability. All right. Well, thanks for watching, everybody.
Yeah, thanks for watching.